Hi, this is Marlon Balbastro from WizBite Creatives. And today I'm going to show you how to create triangle pop-out effect in Photoshop. Alright, so let's get started.
WizBite Creatives.
The first step is to create a new document by pressing Ctrl or Command plus N. To ensure that your result will look like mine, make the width 1920 and height 1080 pixels each and its resolution 75 pixels per inch. The color mode is RGB and 8 bits per channel. The background color is white. Open the photo. Drag the photo onto the tab of your background. Resize and reposition it. Once you're happy with its size and position, press Enter or Return. Next, we'll separate the subject from its background by making a selection around the subject. There are many ways to do this, but for this example, I'll use the Quick Selection tool. If you're using this tool as well, makes its radius anywhere between 10 and 15 pixels. Drag the tool over the inside of your subject to select it. To remove areas of the selection, press and hold Alt or Option as you drag over those areas. To refine the selection's edges, click Refine Edge. Check Smart Radius. This detects smooth and hard edges. Drag the radius a bit to the right. To adjust the size of your brush, make sure the caps lock key is off and press the right or left bracket key on your keyboard. Drag the brush over all soft edges like hair. Check Decontaminate Colors, which prevents color fringing along the edges. Drag the amount all the way to the right. Output it to a new layer with Layer Mask. Right-click and convert to Smart Object. And right-click again and Rasterize Layer. Set foreground color to black. Open your Polygon tool. And set number of sides 3. And create triangle. Control-click or Command-click the triangle to make a selection of its shape. Invert the selection by pressing Control or Command plus Shift plus I. Make the subject layer active. Open your eraser tool and brush picker. Pick a hard round brush. Make the size 85 pixels and the hardness 100%. Its opacity and flow are both 100%. Draw over the picture to hide it. Then, deselect it. Drag the triangle below the subject. We'll merge these two layers by shift-clicking the top layer to make it active as well and pressing Ctrl or Command plus E. Open your smudge tool and brush picker. Pick a rough round bristle brush. Make the size 35 pixels and the blend mode is normal. Its strength, 100%. Click the lock icon to unlock the background and open the layer style window. Click gradient overlay and the gradient bar. Click the black-white thumbnail and the lower left stop. Click the color box and pick a soft color that works with your subject. The blend mode is normal and the opacity is 100%. Check reverse. The angle is 35 degrees and the scale is 150%. I hope this video helped you guys. Please subscribe my channel and press bell icon and never miss another update. Thanks for watching.